aware, but that's the traditional Fijian greeting. And I think it's just so happy when you step in, you're like, Bula! And it's like immediately, you just, there's a big smile plastered in your face from the minute you say that. You know, I don't know what to really say. I can tell you my personal experience with Fiji. The first time I went to Fiji, I was looking for a place to go on holiday. And I'm not saying this because I'm the brand ambassador of Fiji, but genuinely, I was looking for a private place, and I love going to the beach, I love the seaside. And Fiji really called out to me. I was like, you know, this looks like a nice place, let's try it out. And like probably any other tourist, I booked my holiday, my tickets and everything, and it was an amazing experience. This is the first time I've gone on holiday and I've cried the last day. I genuinely broke down and started crying because I don't want to go home. I love this place. And I think what makes a holiday or wherever you go, you know, like for a vacation, what makes it so special are the people. The place is beautiful. I mean, you've seen it. It's absolutely gorgeous. And, you know, Ronak, you did an amazing job. But in person, it just takes your breath away even more. So you have to be there to witness how amazing it is. But I think what made it more special for me were the Fijians. You know, they were so lovely. They take care of you. I had a Fijian mama who took care of me, and her name was Ellie, I think, if I'm not mistaken. But there's just a genuine sort of interest, and they want to actually make you feel at home, and you feel like you're at home. You have such a big Indian community there. The first time I had this community kava ceremony, we all sat together as a family, and we had kava. And then we started singing songs, and before you know it, they were singing Rishi Kapoor songs, you know, from the 80s, and I was like, what? So I love that, you know, I think Indians would really resonate. It's a place where you can go and feel like you're abroad and having a lovely time, but also feel really close to home. You have amazing Fijian food. I think the logo, we talk about it a lot. This is amazing oven, and I was talking about this during the radio interview, which is why we got really hungry. But there's so many aspects, you know, there's Fijian curries, there's so many things about Fiji that just make me super homesick, which is why I've been saying it for so long. I'm super homesick, I can't wait to go back, and I think you would love it. And I think it's a place that is not explored as much, and you would love going there. It's a memory that will stay with you for your whole life, and it's so worth it. So please go and try all the crazy things I did, because it's really, really, really fun. So yeah, I mean, if there's anything else to add, I don't really know. There's so much more, but it's more about the feeling about being in Fiji, which is why we call it Bula happiness in a way, because you go there and you're genuinely happy. The only time you're not happy is when you're leaving. But that's about it. I mean, it is my second home. I love it, and I cannot wait to go back there, genuinely. Thank you.
I think Fiji ki baat agar main karu, genuinely, jaise ki maine pehle bhi bola tha ki the first time I went there, I felt like I was going home, you know. I genuinely felt so happy going there, and I feel ki jab unhone baat ki mere se, you know, to do a promotional campaign with tourism, I was like, definitely, it's like as though it's like a dream job in a way, you know. So I definitely love the place. Abhi, I hope you like the video. Mm-hmm. I think it's really beautiful, and it's an amazing place, you know. Zyadatar log nahi jaate wahan pe, and I don't think people know also ki itni badi Indian community hai wahan pe. Mm-hmm. So I think in a way it really is like a second home, you know, a home away, yeah, from home. बहुत सारी मेमोरीज है ऑनेस्टली. मैं एक मेमोरी यू नो चुन नहीं सकती हूँ, क्योंकि इतने सारी मेमोरीज, इट्स लाइक या इट्स हार्ड टू पिक, यू नो. आई मीन जैसे कि गार्डन की बात करूँ तो इट वॉज रियली लवली विद दिस लिटिल किड्स, यू नो, दे रियली नाइस एंड रियली स्वीट. एंड ऑन द बीच, यू नो, डूइंग सर्फिंग एंड सबविंग एंड सी स्कूटर, इतने सारे एक्टिविटीज़ है विच आई नेवर इवन हर्ड ऑफ बिफोर. सो आई लव दैट आई गॉट टू ट्राई आउट सो मेनी थिंग्स एंड आई बिकेम लिटिल बिट ऑफ एन एडवेंचर जंकी. जी हाँ, तो बुला की जैसे कि हम यू नो नमस्ते बोलते हैं एंड लाइक यू नो हेलो, सो इट्स प्रीटी मच लाइक दैट. तो फिजी में आप बुला बोलते हैं. या बुला.
और क्या क्या सीखा वहाँ से लैंग्वेज में?
लैंग्वेज की बात अगर मैं करूँ तो थैंक यू इज विनाका.
विनाका
विनाका. और दूसरा क्या है? सोतोताले. सोतोताले इज सी यू लेटर. या कि मैं डेफिनेटली वापस जाने वाली हूँ.
जी बिल्कुल. हम आई होप कि हम आपको
सपोर्ट. यस, आई होप आप चले हमारे साथ.
एंड ट्रैवलिंग करना कितना पसंद है?
बहुत ही पसंद है. आई थिंक द बेस्ट थिंग अबाउट ट्रैवलिंग की लंबी लंबी फ्लाइट में आप अपना फ़ोन ऑफ कर सकते हो. ईमेल्स नहीं है, मैसेजेस नहीं है, फ़ोन कॉल्स नहीं है. दैट्स द बेस्ट थिंग.
जो आपका गेटअप है वो बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल लग रहा है.
थैंक यू.
अटायर, गेटअप सब बहुत.
थैंक यू.
आप कुछ बताइए इसके बारे में, अगर आप थोड़ा सा बता सकते
हैं. क्या बताऊँ, आई हैव अ ग्रेट स्टाइलिस्ट, ग्रेट मेकअप एंड हेयर टीम विद मी. एंड यू नो जेन्युइनली मैं जिस स्पेस में हूँ पर्सनली प्रोफेशनली बहुत खुश हूँ. एंड आई लव दैट आई एम डूइंग वर्क दैट आई लव. सो या आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. वहाँ की है नहीं मतलब शायद ऐसे ही समझ लो, वेकेशन हेयर स्टाइल शायद. या
अपकमिंग कुछ प्रोजेक्ट अगर आप शेयर कर सके.
मैंने एक्चुअली
देखी है आपको बहुत ही अच्छी है.
थैंक यू.
आपको बहुत बड़ा काम.
थैंक यू. स्वीट. थैंक यू. अभी फिलहाल मैंने साउथ में एक फिल्म साइन किया है एंड इट्स बिन 6 साल के बाद आई एम डूइंग अ फिल्म देयर. सो इट्स वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट दैट. एंड आई थिंक वो शायद सितंबर एंड या अक्टूबर की बिगिनिंग में रिलीज होने वाली है. सो फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड. वेरी एक्साइटेड.
टैगलाइन भी है वेयर हैप्पीनेस.
वेयर हैप्पीनेस फाइंड्स यू.
जो लोग बहुत ही अपसेट रहते हैं उनको कुछ बताइए कि आप यहाँ जाइए और हैप्पीनेस आपको मिलेगा.
आई डेफिनेटली थिंक सो बिकॉज यू नो वहाँ के जो लोकल लोग इतने खुश रहते हैं, इतना मतलब देखभाल करते हैं आपके. यू नो दे टेक केयर ऑफ यू. इफ यू आर सिक दे विल रियली कम एंड बी केयरफुल, यू नो, गिव यू सूप. दे विल टेक. इट्स लाइक जब मैंने पहली बार गई थी वहाँ पे, आई हैड अ मामा लाइक आई सेड. लाइक मेरी ऐसी फिजियन मम्मी थी एंड शी रियली टेक केयर ऑफ मी, यू नो. सो आई थिंक honestly wahan ke jo log hai, there's a lovely Fijian lady here also. You can see how happy they are and because they love what they do, they're always singing and dancing and whatever they're doing, jo bhi kaam karte rehte hain, even hotel ke jo staff rehte hain, they're always happy. So I think if you are going through a really bad phase, I think Fiji is the place for you. Or even if you're not going through a bad phase, Fiji is the place for you.